Oh man, you appreciate it a lot more. You know, when I first got up, it was kind of like I expected it. Now that, you know, it's been 4 years of not being in the playoffs, you know, it just feels so much, you know, you just appreciate it so much more because you understand, man, this doesn't happen all the time, so enjoy it.
And about appreciating it, your role on this year's team has been so much bigger than it has been in the other years you've gotten to have this celebration. So how much more does this mean?
Oh, I mean, it's amazing. It's amazing to me, man. I always wanted to say that I just want a chance to play every day. You know, I'm not going to be the hero every day, but I'm going to bring something to the table every day. And Show believed in that, gave me the opportunity, and I was able to kind of turn my season around because of it.
How much is this a testament to the culture that Mike Show has helped foster over the past year and a half?
Oh, man, it's all because of Show that we're here right now. This guy has believed in every single player on the team, regardless of how you're doing. He was never going to give up on you, and because of that, man, we're NL Central champs, and that's all because of Show.
Just how dangerous can this team be in the postseason? There might be some guys that overlooking you, especially in the national media and stuff like that.
I mean, I feel like we've been overlooked for a long time now. You know, we're a good team. We know we're a good team. We believe in that. You know, we got a tough test with the Braves coming up, but we know how good we are. So it's a matter of going out there and putting on a show for everybody.
And then I'd be remiss if I didn't ask, how about Jack Flaherty after the second half he put on to deliver this performance to propel you to the title?
Yeah, dude's a beast, man. Absolute beast. You know, Jack Flaherty is one of the guys. He's so young, but you look at him like he's a veteran. You know, he carries himself that way. He prepares that way. You know, he does everything that a veteran guy should do. But someone who's, I don't know, 22 years old like he is, you don't think he would act that way. Jack's a beast, man, and I love that dude.